synthetic ice. Uh-oh. That person just fell. I had to get that on camera. Sorry if you ever watch it. I'm sure they won't, but that was kind of funny. She's okay. I'm still in New York City, but guess what? Sometimes it rains, so this might be a pretty wet and soggy English lesson, but let's go to a park across the street from my hotel and look at some things, maybe learn some English. Yeah, so I imagine a lot of people will have their umbrellas. I didn't bring an umbrella from Maine. We'll try to stay dry here. Luckily, it's a short walk. You can buy lots of souvenirs here in New York City. Something to take home to all of your family and friends who couldn't make the trip. This is not the park I wanted to show you, but it's kind of nice here with all the lights on the trees. It's a little slippery, I need to watch out. I'm wearing my dad shoes. I'm not wearing any boots that have grip. Grip is something on the bottom of your shoe. We might call it tread also. That helps you not slip. I don't know, I need to walk a little more slowly so I don't slip on this slippery concrete. We might call that stuff below there. We might call that a grate. Right now I'm walking on a grate. It's not spelled like something that's really good, grate. It's G-R-A-T-E. Quick walk, we are already there. Let's try to cross the street and I'll show you something called a winter village. Right, we have the walk signal. Doesn't feel very much like winter out here right now with the rain. And I'm sorry, because of the rain, I don't have on my normal microphone. The audio might not be as good, but I didn't want to get it all wet. Looks like there is a nice fountain we can take a look at. Oh, look at this. I think this is French. Maybe, I think so. I think that says neighborhood bread in French. Please let me know if it doesn't. But I also think there is a place that sells only Brazilian food. Looks like first though we have a Belgian waffle place. Let me know if you are from Belgium. Then something called chicken and waffles. That's kind of popular here in the United States. You have chicken fingers and then waffles and then you put maple syrup on it. I'm looking for, ooh, looks like an Italian place over here. I thought there was a Brazilian place though. Casa Toscana. That sounds Italian to me. We have something called s'mores over here. S'mores and more. I've done an English lesson about s'mores. It's when you have graham crackers, marshmallows, chocolate. You heat them all up over a fire and then you eat them. It's pretty good. They have ice skating here in this park. That can't be real ice. It has to be fake because it is way too warm for ice. We might call this, big fancy English word, Synthetic ice. Synthetic ice. Can you say that? Synthetic ice. Uh-oh. That person just fell. I had to get that on camera. Sorry if you ever watch it. I'm sure they won't, but that was kind of funny. She's okay. I think it's bouncing off my jacket. You see that? It's not rain right now. Well, there is a lot of rain, but it is mixed with something we call sleet. It's kind of in between rain and snow. Sleet. It's small and it is bouncing off my jacket. Looks like you can get Greek food here. I don't think there are many people who watch this channel that are from Greece, but oh, let's get our picture in front of this Bryant Park thing. Look at that, you can be a real tourist. Look at that, Bryant Park. Oh, maybe this could be the thumbnail right there. Thank you. Yeah, people think I'm strange because I'm talking to a camera. They're definitely playing music here too. Over there is something called a shoe and bag check. A shoe and a bag check is a place where you can leave your shoes and you can leave your bags. They will be safe. It might cost you a little money, but at least you don't have to worry about anyone stealing your bags or your shoes. There you go. I knew there was some Brazilian food around here. Please let me know if you are from Brazil in the comments. I think there are quite a few people who watch from Brazil. If this helped you learn a little English, please hit that like button. And if you want more English, I did another lesson at another park in New York City.